Hello everyone, how are you? I am Akrash, your teacher here, and I will teach you different questions and their answers. So I welcome you on classtheta.com. So our today's question is,
what is the formula for nickel oxide? Express your answer as a chemical formula, nickel plus 3. The answer of the question is, the formula for nickel oxide is Ni2O3. Here's the reasoning. Nickel indicates that nickel has a plus 3 oxidation state. Nickel oxide is the Ni2O2 negative. To balance the charges, 2 nickel ions 2 multiply plus 3 is equal to 4, 6 are needed for every 3 oxide ions. 3 multiply negative 2, 6, resulting in the chemical formula Ni2O3. This is the correct answer of the question. If you have any question, just let me comment where you will be answering. We are just whenever you can. Thank you very much for watching the video. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, and share our channel.